nice to see us play with energy. I don't know if playing here in the Dugan had a lot to do with that. But I thought our guys were definitely ready to play for this game and just played with a lot of energy and really played well together, reflected by the 17 or 14 assists that we had in the first half. But again, the defense was good, holding for 40% for the game. That's a good start. That creates a lot of opportunities for us. We're really happy for our guys, proud of our guys, and you know, this late in the year, anything can happen. Just kind of following college basketball today, just there's upset after upset. There's really good teams that losing 2, 3, 4 games in a row, and just all kind of crazy things happen. So you just hope that you can play with energy, play your game, not get caught up in trying to do too much and letting the system kind of carry you, letting your teammates kind of carry you. And I thought we did a nice job of that tonight.
You know, it was good to feel like everything was working. Everything we went to was working. You know, throughout the week, Coach made an emphasis on us making shots this week. So we did a bunch of shooting throughout the week, like almost full practice every day, which is about making shots and getting our form right. We knew that it was going to be a high-energy game. You know, the energy was great. We felt great energy from the crowd that helped us. So, you know, when the shots started rolling, everything became contagious and all the good stuff just kept flowing.
Yeah, it's a great feeling. You know, you pass it to anybody, and not just them making shots, they're just making the right decisions. And, you know, that's kind of what we preach. That's what we preach all week. Yeah. Defense, you know, defense travels. We know defense has to be there every night. The offense comes and goes, but we like to set the tone defensively.